put the tinfoil in here first. Plug in the machine. Turn it on. You don't turn it off ever. There's directions in here on how to load the cheese, and also in here. So here is the cheese. Take a little nozzle thing. Take this off right here. Up. So you'll see the cheese is sealed down here. This right here will pierce. Through here, so screw it on. Screw it on, so now the cheese is in the hose there. Put it in here. On the tinfoil. Now we see this thing here. You can take this off and you can move this back. So you simply just thread this hose down through here, like that, adjust the cheese, close this, and now what you'll have here that hose will come down to the bottom here. Just like that. Close it up. And then let's go get a container. Cheese. That's it. Simple as can be.